Downloading videos from Facebook is super easy. Keep the cursor on the video that you wish to download and click right. Click on open link address. Go to an external website downloadwidget.net. Scroll down a bit and you will see this box. Load and paste that link here. Click on download. Cancel this. Scroll down a bit and you will see this option. Download this video here. Right click and save as. Keep the cursor on this link and click right, save link as. Since this is about football, so I am saving this as football desktop save. Let me go to my desktop and check the link. Yeah, it has got downloaded. There is another method to download videos from Facebook, which is also easy. Keep the cursor on the video you wish to download and click on open link in new tab. This is the link of the video that I wish to download. Select the www and replace it with M, which will open the mobile version of the Facebook. Enter. You will see this video here. Play the video. Click right and save video as football 1 desktop save. Let's go back and see. Yeah, football 1. It's all. This method works when the video is hosted on Facebook. If the video is hosted on YouTube, then you will have to follow another method for which I'll publish a video in few days. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial and subscribe to this channel for more tech related stuff. Thanks for watching.